Good to have you with us. With your leading stories this evening, the community of Braamfischer, they've raised their concerns about collapsing bridge in the area. They're fearing that this might injure someone. Now, the community leader says they raised the issue numerous times with government, but to this day, it remains unresolved. They are adding that they are not getting proper service delivery in the area, calling for change.
Ayibahlalisi ngokukhululeka abahlali base Braamfischer Extension 10, ingxaki yebloho ekuyimo engenhle kwaphela. Nabathi sele kuyiminyaka injalo futhi ibeka ubomi babo emngciphekweni. Nto leyo ibenza ixhala mihla le kuba ingalimaza umntu nanini na.
It's been years, we've now 23 years is pillar to this kind of life. Njengoba ubona nawe akuna any services ekhona. Njengoba uyasibona le strata ngithi sina more than sina 8 years, but ungathi sina 30 years, because ama services whoever osuke thola itender ugijimisa imali but not a quality. So we need, if kuzosetshenziswa endaweni zabantu abamnyama, siexpecte ukuthi nathi sijabule.
Le bridge linesikhathi eside liwelile. Environment noma ungachecka like izokutshela ukuthi abantwana badlalela la akunama playing ground la sikhona. Abantwana into ebayenzayo ine daily basis ukuthi babuye bazodlala la emanzini lawa, and amasorage ayanuka la manzi. So into ishwe isiphathe kabi siyi-community.
Inkokheli yasekuhlaleni ithi kudala bejonge enkalweni ngethemba lokuba iza kude ilungiswe emva kokubandakanya abathathi nxaxheba abafanelekileyo. Kodwa kude kube ngoku akukho ncedo luzayo nasemva kwezonzame.
It's almost 3 years leli bridge le nje sireporta calling all the stakeholders to come in, but akwenzeki lutho. So njengoba kuzimvula, it's a concern ukuthi last year kwawelia imoto la kuleli bridge. We try to engage councillors, GRA, akunamuntu on a care for impilo yomuntu omnyama. Fanele kuze kuluze impilo zabantu so that ukuthi abantu bazotoyitoya whatever, but there's somebody or responsible for infrastructure from the city of Johannesburg.
Xa kungoku isibonelelo sesokuba usodolophu wesixeko saseGoli kunye nenkulumbuso yaseRhawutini bangenelele ngokukhawuleza ekulungiseni le bloho phambi kokuba ilimaze umntu. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eBraamfischer.